What?
Mages!
I don't know what you're talking about, Debbie. All right, good night. Yep, you're welcome. Crap husband, what do you mean? Before I started this stream, I went and got some medicine for Debbie. Not feeling well. That's gotta give me a brownie point, right? Off track! Using that 1660.
New fastest lap for Brown, 206.03.
I had a 1660 Ti for like a couple days, Riley. I was trying it out for streaming.
The leader has just done a 205.04.
But I never gamed on it. Yeah, I never gamed on it.
Check your flag, man.
I bought the 1660 Ti for my streaming PC to test out the new NVENC encoder. And I used it for like a few days. And, that was all that I used that for. I have a 1080 Ti, Riley. I've had the 1080 Ti for, I don't know, a couple years now. The face cam is out of sync with the audio. They're both plugged into the same PC. I don't know. You might want to refresh. Twitch gets out of sync every once in a while, and you have to refresh. Anyway, Riley, for my gaming PC, I've been using the 1080 Ti for a couple years now. You can see the FPS I get in game by looking at the FPS meter by the mirror.
7 or 11 liters for the light rice.
I am trying triple screen render, so, but yeah. And this is a 120 hertz panel, Riley, so I'm running FreeSync 2, I lock it at 117.
12 laps. P12. All right, Bacon. Stay calm. Focus.
Green flag.
Go, go, go.
One on the right side. Clear him. Clear. Left side. In and out. Still there. Still there. Too wide, right side. Hold your line. One car only. Still there.
Good work on the start, mate.
Clear, clear, clear. On your left. Clear.
Jesus.
Left side. Clear. Left side. Clear, clear, clear. Right side.
You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 0.9.
Still there. Door. Clear.
Oops.
B6. Gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.8.
Hopefully the meds. What do you mean, Debbie? God helps.
Left side. Clear. Right side. Still there. Still there. You're clear. Right side. Keep that bitch to the floor, dog. You're looking good.
E3.
Still there.
Was
doing a good job, bud. Doing a good job. Clear. Time to go. Right side. Clear, clear, clear.
Looks like we'll finish third.
The leader has just done a 204.09.
Good job, my man.
This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. That lap was a 204.20. We're matching race pace. The gap to Brown behind is now 2.4.
Fuck's sake.
Incident in Tamburello. We think it might be Brown. The gap in front has increased to 7.1. Leader has just done a 203.68. The guy in front has just done a 203.73.
Fuck. Again. Fuck it up.
Thank you. just done a 203.09. The gap behind is now 4.1 seconds.
There's no way we're gonna catch them. We need the draft. I'm not gonna do a low 203 without drafts. Night, Debbie. Hey, Guska.
P3.
Holy shit, why did I shift down to first so fast? Surprised I didn't blow the engine. It's faster for a beer, that's true. Dennis is flying. I don't know how he drives this thing.
Okay, Bacon, that's half distance. Fuel levels are fine. That was a.
It just feels like a drift car. I don't know how he does it.
Off the pace.
Jesus. I guess it is all he drives. He doesn't really drive anything else. So he has this car down to a T. No, Vickman.
Five more laps, and five more times.
Jesus Christ, just barely touched that. Yeah, that's what I don't get though, Adam. I I don't know how a car can be driven like that on a road course and be faster than not sliding. I'd have to put a few hundred laps in, I
the
think.
The car behind is now 3.1.
Yeah, that's the thing. It's like sliding goes against everything you learn as far as, you know, being faster. But the Skippy feels like you need to slide to go faster. Oh, the street tires, yeah. Yeah.
That lap was a 204.73.
I'll learn it eventually. The Lotus 79 is a really fun car. I wish that went official all the time. Two wing, isn't it best to use max?
Just a handful of laps away from pit, bud.
For GT cars still? I have no idea what he's saying. What was he saying? My dad being a psycho rat. That sounds interesting.
Good go.
Fuck, I can't even hit a 203.
There's an incident in Tamburello. Two to go. Keep it together. We'll be on the podium. That lap time was 204.64. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. 1 gallon remaining. You're pulling away. The gap behind
See,
is now.
Like, just sliding into that chicane sideways and gaining time, just, it doesn't make sense.
Wait.
It makes sense in rally, but on circuit racing.
One more time, buddy, one more time. Straight, smooth.
Because the Skippy weighs nothing, yeah, I suppose.
Last lap. Bring it on home. That's your quickest lap in this session.
Don't.
Yeah, Dennis is very, very good with the Skippies. Skippy Farmer. Yeah.
Well, let all my nipples up in Crisco and put me out in the sun. I'm going to finish fifth.
I wonder how many, what the percentage of his total races are in Skippies. Like, the Skippies are probably 70% of his total races. Yeah, he just likes to drive it, which is good. You know, he enjoys it, so. He hated it in the previous tire model. He didn't drive it at all. But since the changes, he likes it again.
Okay. Got the podium.
Keep your eyes open.
Great drive. That's a podium.
Checker. Shit, man, that was pretty good. Something's wrong with him. Is he blowing up? Yeah, I think so. Oh, I spoke too soon.
Get the Crisco out, boys!
What next? Oh, I don't know. We'll see. I guess LMS. Is there anybody signed up for it?